have teams today in several of our locations. So they've been at the shelter, they've helped in the soup kitchen, the thrift shop, one of our transitional housings, and we couldn't do this without you guys. We serve those who are in need, and you, by being here, allow us to really do what we do.
Thank you for coming and volunteering your time. It really takes a heart, okay, a great heart to be here.
Ironstone Farm utilizes about 200 volunteers a week. So if you can imagine how many hands need to make this happen, it's great.
We're a food pantry. We feed about 900 families a week. And we move around about 40,000 pounds of food each month. So it's definitely helpful to have more than one person, especially a group of volunteers. These people helping out, sorting, and rearranging the food where it's going to go. It makes it easier to feed the families when needed.
We have to get out 1,200 thank you letters. It's enormously tedious, and absolutely fabulous to have these students here to do that.
We're sorting winter jackets for people in the need.
Spreading the holiday spirit by putting garland all over the posts.
Well, thank you for the joy that you brought. And I can tell that they brought you some joy as well, so. Thank you for that.
They made dinner. They made turkey pot pie. Some of them did bread for the table. Some of them made salads for the appetizer. So I'm all set for dinner tonight. So I want to give these guys a huge round of applause.
People didn't have anyone to do any work after Thanksgiving. So I said, we're gonna do this, and it's up to 120 teens plus adults. Unitas means unity with those we serve. So I just wanna thank everyone for helping out and making the day great. Thank you. Okay.